Hey guys, this is Melissa. It's been a few days since I made a video. I'm very tired. I've not really got a chance to work out. Let's see. I don't remember. Me and my nephew actually went to the park to jog the other day. And I'm planning on doing that again soon. I bought me some more workout clothes. I don't know if you can see these. This shirt's very tight, and I bought this so that I can lose weight for it, you know, because, yeah, anyway, it makes me look even chubbier, but I bought this so that I can get me a little bit of a tan. Look at me, how wide I am, but, yeah, oh, it's almost 4 in the morning, and I gotta be at work at 2 in the evening, so I'm gonna have to go to bed really soon so that I can at least get 7-8 hours sleep. But I just wanted to say that I'm gonna be making my week. I don't even know what week it is. Dang. Okay, so I'm gonna make my week 5 weigh-in video tomorrow. I'm very excited about that. Hopefully I'll have a loss. I've been trying to drink more water, and I haven't drunk pop in 3 days, or soda, whatever you want to call it, and I'm hoping for a good loss, because, like I said, I had a gain due to a weekend out of town the other day. I gained 3.2 pounds. But I think a lot of it was water weight due to the increased sodium intake that weekend. Pretty much I had a 3-day binge because the weekend threw me off so bad. But now I'm back on track. I have changed my diet somewhat. I was feeling very tired because I wasn't getting very many carbs. I was only allowing myself between 30 and 60 carbs, but I've actually upped that to about between 100 and 150, and I've been feeling a lot better, and I feel like it's helped me lose weight better because I'm more energetic. I just felt like I was starving myself, so yeah, I feel like I'm doing better not being on a low-carb diet. Some people do well on low-carb diets. I did lose a pretty good amount of weight on it, but I felt horribly, and I was moody all the time. And this is after 2.5-3 months of low-carb. It wasn't like I had just started it and was on a carb crash. No, that wasn't the thing. It was just that I was sleepy all the time for those 3 months. So I might do some low-carb days here and there, but to actually just be low-carb all the time, I don't see myself doing that anymore. It was my first time actually doing low-carb strictly, and now I can say I tried it. But I don't see me doing something like that again. Not for a while, anyway. I got very, very chubby arms. Oh my goodness. My arms is my chubbiest part, and this right here. Biggest parts. I'm gonna show you. So yeah. I got pretty chubby legs too. Look at that. And my arms I'm pretty self-conscious about. So I understand that I probably will be having some excess skin because I'm not worried about this. I'm not one to really show my body off or anything. It's this part. I like wearing muscle shirts, and if I have a bunch of flabby skin, I don't think I'm going to be able to do it, because I'm too self-conscious. Any tips about how to tone these up other than doing push-ups and stuff? I know I should probably start lifting weights and crap, but okay, the gym where I go, it's mostly guys. And I feel so awkward around a bunch of guys lifting weights. And I don't have any friends that are into the whole workout thing, so. Not weightlifting anyway. I have friends that do cardio, but they're not going to want to do any weightlifting. But yeah. Here's my before picture with my shirt. And hopefully I'll look much better by August 1st because I am participating in the Shay on Shay Loss is having a 5-week challenge, weight loss challenge, and I have been participating. There you go. And by August 1st, I'm wanting to be at least 10 pounds lighter. That would be awesome, you know?
Oh, it would be so good.
I'm really working on it. I've been using MyFitnessPal, and I'm really looking forward to losing more weight. So I'm hoping to get down to at least 280 this week, hopefully. Yeah. It'd be really good to get under, but where I went off track, I probably gained a pound or two of actual fat, so we'll see. We'll see. We're very excited about it. I mean, I'm very excited about it. I can remember my waist actually being about, it was either 53 or 54 inches, and I measured my waist yesterday, and it was 49 and a half, so I'm pretty excited about that. I got a whole bunch of measurements. My wrists used to be 7.5, I think, and now they're 7, so that's pretty cool. I can't remember the rest of my measurements. I think my neck's either 16 or 16 and a half. I can't remember. I don't carry a lot of weight right here. I have a lot of, you know, I can actually put my hands around my neck. That's so cool. But anyway, most of my fat is in my actual neck, not my chin. I don't know how to explain it. But yeah, I'm going to work these arms out a little bit more. They're all flubbery. So, yeah. I noticed all my sisters have that. But hopefully I'll look slimmer by August 1st. Hopefully 10 pounds or more slimmer. I'm so excited about the future, you know? And this is going to be a very long video, I have a feeling. Because I'm just kind of rambling on and on and on and on and on. So tired. I think I'm just so tired. I'm just kind of, you know, but see, my face is actually much thinner than it was from my first video, I believe. But in the last 3 months, I have lost about 40 pounds, so it should be a little thinner, hopefully. I had a little bit going on. Now I barely have it. That's actually surprising. There you go. I don't have a lot of facial fat no more. That's exciting. So exciting. I'm using my crappy cam because my other camera is all the way in there. Actually, it's because it has no time on it. I need to edit some footage of our trip. So I might post that on here for you all to see. See what happened. I don't think I got any footage of us eating, but you'll see that I was on a vacation weekend, whatever, and I was with the people that my sister that was recording us bought a bunch of food, and I couldn't resist. And I don't plan on going out with her very often because she's always wanting to buy me stuff because she has to baby me. I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but I'm the youngest of 9, so I get babied a lot, and it's hard to turn them down, because they're like my moms. My sisters are like my moms. If I turn them down, I feel like I'm going to hurt their feelings, and just so happens I love food, so I'm really not going to turn that down, you know. But I'm actually really happy now, because now that I'm looking at myself in this camcorder, I can see the weight loss, like even in my arms, and that's my horrible spot. I can see it. Ugh. See, what my fat row looks like a muscle. Not really, but yeah, I'm stout. You just can't see my muscle. I need to get rid of this fat and all of it. Yeah, but I really want this shirt to fit better. Ramble. I'm so tired, guys. I'm gonna talk to you all later. Just wanted to give you all an update, and I will be making a new weigh-in video tomorrow. So, pray to lose at least the weight that I gained. That's... Bye-bye.